We have 165 compact discs, and we are going to build some shells for these compact discs. Now, I need you to get out 165 the same way that I have. Now, these 165 compact discs that we have, we're going to put onto shelves. And I've decided to build these shelves and